Tires off, one man to a tire, super soft rubber on. Now ready to attack. Wait, what's the problem? Took it. Ah, there's a wheel in the. Oh, careful, guys! My word, that was
what
so
the? Why
close.
Was in the middle?
Oh, the wheel came loose from the car in front, and then the man chased it without checking, and that was a very hairy moment. You don't want to see that in the fast lane of a pit lane. And that Russian time sounding very, very ropey indeed, but still running. And then we've got Giotto giving chase close behind. But here we see. Here comes the wheel off. There it goes. That's going to be a penalty and a fine. Oh,
well,
my
good
word.
Reaction from the driver. And eh? Just stop before the mechanics were really well done.
Absolutely magnificent stuff from Marcello. He was aware. Oh, dear. I'm watching that through my fingers. Could have been really nasty. But they've got away with it.
What a show, my friends. Was a bit dangerous, but what a show. Look, Marcello.
And he's so very close as they came out as well. This is really coming in the final laps of the season.